All right, folks, the deck is a Reno Secret Hunter. The goal of the deck is to spam secrets into play with Cloaked Huntress, work our way towards an Emerald Spellstone or a Petting Zoo to make a wide board. And in the interest of being secretive, we've also got Blade Master Okani so that we can either counter a spell or a minion in our opponent's deck. If you're watching this on YouTube, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You can catch me live at twitch.tv/Rawful. Reno Hunter in this economy, I think this is going to be a lot more successful than the previous deck, just because it can close out the game. And, like, it's closer to a good deck. Like, Secret Hunter is a legitimate deck right now.
Rexha versus Anduin. I will protect my legacy.
By fang and claw.
Nerd. This on 2, this on 4, this on 3. Spring the Trap could also be a 4.
I'll show them all.
Gotta use one of the Tavish skins. I actually don't have any of them. I should probably do a Tavern Brawl, but don't really want to on stream. Want to send this back to hand? Like, giving Inner Fire Priest a minion to work with is just kind of a punt. That's certainly a card that they're running.
Things are better with some feta.
Bring me their tusks.
Is this Hobbs? I don't know, but I'm digging whatever deck it is. I mean, I'm in a very uncomfortable position, but if you ignore that aspect of things, I think I feel good. Okay, I can clear up some of this. Unfortunately, I think the way this works, where, like, I can't play this and kill something. This is 100% Hobbs? 200% Hobbs. Well, if it is, can you tell him to stop? Triggers afterwards, I believe. Does it? Because this is whenever. I don't know. I'm not confident in it. Otherwise, I would have played the Spring the Trap earlier. Minion gets buffed? Okay. That's what I thought. Which chat always telling me I'm wrong, even. Oh my god. Okay. Most of my deck is spells. What do... Oh, I kill that. That's what it... No! Ah, okay. I can kill it. I'm fine. Relax, Ralph. Breathe.
Aldra!
I was right. And so was everyone in Twitch chat but that one person. Please don't have another one of those. That was exhausting.
Open yourself.
Okay. I mean, there's no world where this isn't Hobbs now, right? Okay, I've got to play here.
I'm 7 moves ahead of you.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Do I still have the freezing trap up? I don't, do I? No. Yeah! Wait, no. Okay.
I'm 7.
Panic! Okay. That's gotta be a spell, right? Okay. Pressure play, don't fail me here. Wait, the pressure probably doesn't go off. No! Okay, this is easy then.
Not impressed.
For the Mokluthor.
Oh god, they got a rifle. Oh my god! This Keymaster is... This whole game has just been so uncomfortable. Everything is stressing me out so much, and I'm out of cards now. Okay. With the rifle, now he'll be a Keymaster a la Blaster. Mods. Okay, we've got lethal showing. And there's a rat in here. Sniped. Hey. Thanks, Obama.
Not impressed.
Lethal?
I believe the lion roars within your
actions.
Not
well.
Impressed.
Whew. Well, GG if that was indeed Hobbs, but I think. That was a fun game. I was sad there's no Chosho. I mean, there's plenty of other things going on.
Versus Rexha.
Let the hunt begin.
All right, how do we win this one? Hit the opponent in the head. Oh no, I just like keeping Mancrick. Just want to help the poor guy find his wife. Probably not good enough though. Oh, they mulligan the leftmost card. Opium?
turned our curse into our strength.
Unhopium? Not today, Boner Man. I considered coining this on turn one, but I don't know. Didn't feel right.
Just on my suggestion, ever living.
Come, Midnight.
Send that back to hand. Welcome, Sasso. No. Yes, apparently. Thanks a lot, Obama. Here. Here. Well, actually, maybe here, here, here. Although, these kind of interact negatively with one another. Miss this. This. Look at all these pretty birds.
Job's done.
Astounding.
Yeah!
Oh dear.
That was the most devastating reveal ever. Good God.
I am the Iron Hand.
That's kind of spooky. Wait, is that even that? That seems like.
No one crosses the
oh no. They just got a Dino Tamer Bran. Okay, what do we do here?
I wonder.
Get to the Zixor, but I don't know how much that helps me. I just need to set... I mean, need to make sure I hero power here and probably save the Zeph. To save the Zeph in case of removal for things like taunts, but I don't know if I can remove two things, maybe with like a lightning storm. Taunt?
Not getting in this way.
Zeph can give a fireball. Yeah, I forgot about the explosive. Or rather, I wasn't thinking about the explosive. No Reno, no problem. That might be a problem. Not. Roar!
Your wish is my suggestion.
I bring it.
Loud lethal.
Just what are you up to?
Sky Shiv was awesome, yeah. That was a fun couple of games. Nice change of pace from what we were queuing into with the mage. What do we have against a priest? All right, we'll just keep the new card. Joomla, thank you for the prime. I have some regrets. This deals with a void touched attendant. Need to find the explosive trap.
Icky, not me. Pirates away.
For the Mokulathor.
The wrong trap.
Too much power.
Hmm. don't see a way out of this. Is there a world where it gives me explosive trap off the Zeph? I don't think there is, right? Does he offer secrets?
I wonder.
Not in the pool? Okay. Yeah, I think we just go next. I don't. Like. Arcane Explosion is the only card that does AoE damage there, and that's not nearly enough. I needed like one additional mana. It's hard to deal with that opening. I think I was fine if I hit like the explosive trap in those two turns where I needed it, but I didn't hit it in the window, so it was just not going to be a win. Gives me some flexibility with my turn 3 and 2, but I think I'd rather just look for secrets if I'm going to keep the Huntress.
We have turned our curse into our strength.
I wonder if they're running Okani.
My eyes are upon you.
A great top deck here. I might just coin a 4 so that I can build up secrets in hand. Depends on how aggressive they get. Pull some cards from your deck with the bring the trap.
Job done.
Not bad. Probably not the best time for Okani. Let's hold for a turn or two. Maybe see if we can get something worthwhile off of Zeph and get a little bit more value off of the Cloaked Huntress once he comes down. Poisonous? Oh, that freezing is be good for them. Poisonous? Oh, that's a low roll.
Come, Midnight.
Ooh. Oh, what a good hit. This is why I took that preemptive hit into this as well.
You fight well, my friend.
Could have just gone Zephyr a 1 minute spell there to set the frostbite, but honestly, a pretty good roll for me. One card played. Two cards played. Three. Could be a ratty boy. Just be time to start turning our damage upstairs as well.
You'll find me whatever the option is.
Oof. That was a low roll. I need a silence here.
Your wish is my suggestion.
Spellbreaker. Owl works too. When did they fix that? Fix what? Zeph gives you signs for your own minion? I'm pretty sure that's always been the case.
I've versus Gul'dan.
Gotten that multiple times. Like, I was pretty confident that was going to work.
By Fang and Claw.
Keep the bunker. Look for Trog. Got him. I think I want the bunker above the scientist. Not sure what I want to hit off of this yet,
but it has only begun. My eyes are upon you.
Omega Wall. Here and here. Zoom in. We feel like we're likely to lose. Yeah. Never mind. I'll take three birds. Okay, so they could get a clear here. with Dank's guys. That's not it. Keep drawing. Play this next turn. Start smorking. You're welcome, the one and only. Both of was a good draw here.
My work is paramount. Leave me alone.
Ow.
Together, we shall rule the darkness.
I was not anticipating that. Well, we know what to counter now.
I'm 7 moves ahead of you.
Hey, welcome, Highball. Glad you made it to a stream. Glad you're liking the YouTube.
I'm not too young to fight.
Predictable.
Yeah. Play from the opponents. Because, like, what else would I have chosen there?
The Brotherhood shall
Okay. Don't have Reno. Arnasto, thank you for the prime.
Oh god.
They can't value trade over anything if they, yeah. Smart play. Cat trick. Now there are two bad targets for that. fate of the world hangs in the balance. And we've got a pressure plate in play and a cat trick. So it's gonna be hard to find anything that solves this problem. Well, that's fitting. This one? Oh, God. No! I just want to kill you! I don't think this is ever going to get active, by the way.
Well done, Cretan.
The fate of the world hangs in the balance. Opium? Maybe this will do it? Can we get Bran already? Or Zephyrus? Okay, at least we got the rat. Oh no, they get to play another 10 mana worth of stuff. No taunt? Oh my god, I can't believe how long they've stayed in this.
No one crosses the uncrowned.
What did we play last? Huntress. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. Please know both.
Come, Midnight.
Your actions speak well.
I cannot believe they hung on to that so well. What a game. Good thing you didn't tempo Reno. Oh my god, I almost did, didn't I? In my head, I was like, am I going to get more damage from the hero power or the Reno? And I almost Renoed over the hero power. That would have been brutal. And I would have done it in that order, too. I would have played the Cloak Huntress, then the Reno. That's where I was considering it.
Versus Malfurion.
I must protect the wild.
By Fang and Claw.
Just lock Druid out of spells. Fried Okani yet? Nope. Haven't even added him to a deck. Blade Master into rifle to try and coin rifle, I guess, or yeah, coin rifle. I took extra damage there. But I didn't need to, but I think it's worth it. What's an explosive trap, chat? deny spells. Setting up for Arbor Up? Yeah, that's what I'm trying to prevent. Arbor Up or even like a Mark would be pretty bad. So they do know what explosive trap is.
Ooh, bet there's something great inside.
The iron divine.
Not impressed.
It's actually not bad when I've got an explosive up. At this point, are they playing too passively?
Not impressed.
It's just kind of telegraphs it, right? But I'm okay with that. Possible we get a rat down this turn. Or not. Hey Tavish, do not mess this up for me. Need to make an illegal maneuver next turn. Nope, we're good. Looking for the panther, I guess.
Reflect in the moon realm.
Snipe? Oh, I forgot about the rat.
The cons acclaim victory. The cons acclaim victory.
Jeez. Do we still lose this? A lot of times we do lose. Second Arbor up. Even that kills me. Another one off with that. Oh my god, they're one off. They don't have reach. You gotta trade there. You gotta trade. Right? I feel like at least some trades are necessary there. That was a little bizarre. Bunker and Spring the Trap are ways that we can beat Warrior, so is Zephyrus. It's this or this. I think it's this. This is more reliable turn three. Like, I might get a secret that doesn't really help me.
Fly, Polly.
Like a cat trick, for instance, or pressure plate, so. Yeah, those. Counter Ricara easy? That's not something that lives in reality. This kind of makes their coin play a little bit of an oof, doesn't it? Like, they just gave up their coin for free. The 50-50 for an explosive trap.
Job's done.
Got Zeph into Lightning Storm, but it wasn't a 50-50. I missed some of the secrets. I just can't count. Gives me Zeph into Arcane Explosion, though.
Your wish is my suggestion.
Whirlwind works too, I suppose. Actually, does it? I don't want to put damage on the Zeph. It doesn't matter that much, but. Grasp. Gonna need the Reno. Or the Tavish. Freezing Trap plus Wolves could be good. You don't need any more gunpowder. You just don't.
Fly, Polly.
How is it still hitting my minions? Or not hitting my minions? Why has this happened to me every time I play against this deck? Good God. I missed the explosive. It's incredibly bad. This time it was a 50-50. Give me a Reno. Need freezing or another wandering. Hero power first, so that we can get this out of our deck. And then I just have to full trade into the Rokara, I guess. That's gonna work with the explosive, unfortunately. Oh my god. I took another one to the face, and I have the cannoneer in hand, so. Okay, the explosive was first. The misdirection? Oh my god, the misdirection? Go with their face? Their face? Okay, we have outs. Oh my. I need another explosive. Wandering could keep me alive. but I do have to trade as a result. I didn't want to do. Wait, what are my secrets? Pressure plate, ice trap, cat trick, wandering. Problem is the cannoneer in hand. GG. That actually loses me the game. What a disgusting, disgusting. Doesn't matter.
Talk about a nice soup.
We're gonna need more gunpowder.
Well fought. I concede.
I hate that deck so much. Like, just hanging on isn't enough to ever give you a chance because the deck is so relentless. Like, honestly, it's just so demoralizing to play against that, though. Good on one. This is good on two. I want to work towards Flare before I play the Polkeld, I think. Cannons were only, were minions only, maybe it wouldn't be this frustrating to play against. If cannons were minions only, it would not lose the game to anything that ever plays for board, ever. There are a lot of times where you would rather the cannon go face, but when you're at less than 10 health, that is not one of those times. Would Joke be okay if it didn't have the shots? I mean, just pick one thing and stop making it do that one thing, right? Like, it doesn't need to do literally everything like it currently does.
Ooh, bet there's something great inside.
Fine. The issue is that it just does too many things at present. I think I coined the Bellstone at 3. Depending on what they develop here. That's kind of what I'm working to set up towards with the freezing trap here.
You're not ready for this.
Maybe I'm not able to do that anymore. Just freeze it again. I wanted to see that secret go away before I go in on the spellstone. So, kind of happy to see that. It costs, I wonder if it costs 5 now. Alright, let's coin to play around counter. Game is easy. Let's keep an eye on the cost of this card. Because this costs 4, this costs 2, at least. But I think it might cost 5.
Excuse
it costs 4, sorry, yeah. That makes more sense. It's not the improved version. This is not the time for a player. Got a flame ward. Go here. Not another counter spell. Wait, I drew the, yeah, I drew the flare, I'm good.
Power is what you seek. The knowledge is what I provide.
We're in a very good spot here. We've got a board advantage going into the late game.
Ready for this.
Fine.
It is with
keep bashing. Lead with this in case of counter. And then we just win. Have I seen both counters? No, only one, so. Easy game. Clearly, this is the superior secret deck. All right, that's actually going to do it for me today. I will be back after the weekend, though, so.